match, Annie. Carl, you were just asking me a minute ago, who scored the goal? What's it like? And take me through that moment in overtime.
Man, it's crazy. The guys played great in front of me tonight, and Johnny found a way to bury it, and it's exciting.
This is our first chance to get to see you live in action, and when you're in the U.S. division, fans up here and through the Western Union don't get to see on our show either. So how have you been able to do what we've been watching you do from a distance and make this magic through the postseason?
You know, I couldn't have done any of this without my teammates. They're always there for me. They're blocking shots, letting me see pucks, and just trying to do my part.
How were you ready to go when Ryland Toth wasn't?
You know, I learned a lot from this year. With me not playing too much, I kept on watching him, learning a lot from him, and I felt good coming in.
How do you stay composed through, you know, at such a young age, through a long postseason run? I mean, you guys won the first two series in sweeps. You had a tough series with Kelowna. How are you able to not get too high, get too low during this run?
It's just one puck at a time for me. I don't focus on the full game, just one puck at a time.
Some people talk about you're a smaller goaltender. How do you compensate in the goal? Because it doesn't seem to be an issue.
Yeah, I try to make up for speed and athleticism.
This is obviously a big moment for this team. You weren't here last year, but the three overtime losses the guys talked about, how much is this a second chance and a chance to do things right here for this group in the locker room?
Yeah, not a lot of teams get second chances, and especially for our veterans, it's huge. It's another shot for them, and trying to win it.
Carl, keep doing what you're doing, man. It's been a treat to watch. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, thanks very much, Darren. Congrats to Carl Stankowski on the win tonight. And Jeff, you were able to hear that interview, and I think we got a good sense of why this guy's so calm in the net. He's ready for bed almost, but brilliant performance from him and a big win for Seattle.
Well, it really was. At such a young age, to have that kind of composure after winning a game like that at that age, I would have been doing cartwheels and out of breath. But he's just, you know, like another day and time, and like you said, one puck at a time. And you know, it just matter of fact. And you know, I think you have to have nerves like that to play in these kind of games.
I agree. And you know what, we're talking about teenage hockey players, and for a kid like Stankowski, who's just wrapping up his official 16-year-old campaign in the WHL, only has just turned 17 recently. You're right, you've got to be feeling wired, you got to be feeling pumped up, but he just, okay, not done. Now we got 13 wins, we're three away from getting a WHL championship, and I like that in any goaltender. I really like that in a rookie goaltender, because this is a hostile environment for any goalie coming in on any visiting team, let alone a playoff game, let alone a league championship series opener. He was everything and more for the Thunderbirds in that blue paint.
You know, I think one of the other comments that he made, he talked about the veterans in the room, and I think that's a big reason why he is so calm.